Getting the proper care and treatment to a stroke patient within the first 60 minutes of the onset of symptoms saves lives and limits long-term effects of a stroke. How do you know if someone is having a stroke? Remember, fast. Face drooping, arm weakness, slurred speech, time to call 911.
Engine 2, Rescue 30, Aero 1, stroke.
After calling 911 for a possible stroke in Alachua County, emergency medical service responders will be dispatched along with the UF Health Mobile Stroke Treatment Unit, or MSTU. The MSTU is a specialized ambulance designed to facilitate immediate care to stroke patients, bringing the professionals and equipment you would find in an emergency room directly to you. Upon arrival, a paramedic and a stroke-trained nurse will evaluate the patient at the scene. If needed, the patient will be placed into the MSTU for further neurological assessment. A CT technician is also on the MSTU, so the patient can receive a CT scan of their brain immediately. Through telemedicine technology, a board-certified vascular neurologist will evaluate and diagnose the patient, initiating medical treatment in the field for all types of stroke. The patient will then be transported to the closest certified stroke center. The MSTU allows us to make an accurate stroke diagnosis faster and administer time-sensitive stroke therapies earlier, saving time and saving brain.